Maddie Poppe, how do you say it? Going, gone. Let's see what it's like. You win American Idol, you get all kinds of cool stuff, right? Like the beat. Do you hear that? It's like something crashing in the back. Stopped. Like it. Going gone. This is good lyrics right here. This is good lyrics. This whole verse right there is good. That's good. California? On the way to Bakersfield? That looks like a mechanic for sure. Did you hear it? It's like something's crashing. Good. That's good. Still going. Good. I like that grand pause. Ooh, I like that Connor melody on the back. Oh, well, I guess they stopped it. All right. I'll say 8 out of 10. And the reason why is because I do like that chorus. Maybe I was born to run. Maybe I was born to bleed. I don't know who I'll become, but I'll be going, gone. And even if it hurts to start, it starts to hurt. I want to feel it till my whole heart bursts. Because I will be forever young. So I'll be going, gone. Gone. That to me is some really good lyrics. I really like it. It's something you can really sing, you know, so it definitely matches for this summer. Something that you can listen in your beat up old vehicle with all your buddies and sing going, gone, you know. Anyways, as a whole, I thought it was really good. I don't know if you heard it, but do me a favor, okay? Go back to this video and tell me if you can hear like crashing sounds in the back. Because I hear it, or is that just how it's supposed to be? It sounds like just like crashing like on the ground of a stage type thing, though. I don't know if I'm just hearing things or not. Anyways, those are my thoughts on this song. Tell me what you think below. Thank you very much for watching. Sub here. check out more of my videos there, and whatever YouTube thinks you should watch should be there, and you should probably want to watch it. Click on it. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next music video.